which opportunity should I pursue first? What are the tasks to move that opportunity forward? What's the timing of the tasks? Who am I talking to at the client? Who else should I be talking to? What did I say in my last email to them? What did they say back? So this handwritten thing that I created is a very incomplete picture. It's static, and managing opportunities and relationships needs to be dynamic and allow me to see the complete picture in one place.